श्रीमान् वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि। सो पेरुमाल अपियर्स टू बी आस्किंग, स्वामी आला वंदार, ओके, इफ यू डू नॉट हैव स्ट्रेंथ और नॉलेज और क्वालिफिकेशंस टू डू भक्ति योगा नाउ, यू कैन डू इट लेटर। आला वंदारे, whenever you have time or whenever you have the right strength and knowledge, when you get it. So Alavanda says, please do not think so. Sriman Narayana Bhagavan, Alavanda responds, even the Prapatti Shastra, my performance of Sharanagati itself would be a waste if you do not cast your merciful Kataksham on me. And it is a fact, and that is a truth. It's nothing but your Kataksham on me. And thus goes the 50th slokam, 50th verse of Stotra Ratnam, beautifully comes out as the burst out Anubhavam of Swami Alavandar. 50. Namrsha paramarthameva me shrunu vijñāpanamekamagratah yadi me nadayishyase tato dayaniyastavanāta durlabah. Namrsha paramarthameva me shrunu vijñāpanam ekam agratah. Natha, Sri Ranganatha, the chief of the whole universe, this Leela Vibhuti as well as the Nitya Vibhuti, the Ubaya Vibhuti Natha, Ranganatha, may ekam vijnapanam shrunu. Adiyen, please listen to, please Tirichavi Satri Arulavendam shrunu. Please listen to my vijnapanam, which is very important. Of Adiyen, my most important vijnapanam of Adiyen. Namrsha, this is not a lie, this is complete truth. Paramarthameva, this is truth and it is a fact. And what's that? May, for me, Adiyen, na daishyase yati, unless there is grace, daya, mercy from you. Tata tava dayaniya durlabha. Then tava for you. Dayaniya, the recipient of your grace, durlabha, not possible. Means, O Natha, Ranganatha, the chief of Nitya Suris, the Ubaya Vibhuti Natha, the sincere, truthful, with no other wrong intention, with no deceit, with no lies, with no concealing of words, this plea and the prayer of mine, vijnapanam, please listen to that. And that is this: if you do not take pity on me and have your mercy on me and have your daya and kataksham on at me, then there would be none for you to be blessed by your compassion at all. There will be none. The Shastras proclaim that you protect and you save as Sharanagata Vatsala, Bhakta Vatsala, who are helpless, who perform Sharanagati as an excuse to receive your grace, as a vyajyam, as a pretext, as a lame excuse, and be saved by you. And I, who is at the last helpless and pitiable state, akinchanaha ananya gatihi, with no other recourse and refuge other than you, stand here to be blessed by you. And hence I am the most eligible and qualified to receive your daya, and receive your grace, and receive your kataksha, mercy. I am the most appropriate one. And if you do not bless me with your daya, and if you think that I am not qualified for prabhati, then there is and there will be, will there be anyone who is fit enough and deserving enough to receive your daya? No one. It's nothing but truth. No exaggeration, no distortion of facts. If you do not agree and wish to turn away, please do not. Stand here, listen to me this. Your daya and your shastras mention that how to receive, it will go waste otherwise. Shastras mention that you are Paramakaruniko Bhagavan. And Namrisha Paramartha Mevame Ekam Vignapanam Shruno. This is what I am telling you. Namrisha, this is not a lie. This is not a distortion of fact. Paramartha Mevame, truth. And Ekam, me Ekam Vignapanam Shruno. Listen to my Vignapanam. This Vignapanam is most important. Eka Mukhyanya Kevalaha. Nikandu says here Ekam means most important, very important. It's not a lie, it's a truth. And it is exactly same as what Namalvar said. Poinindra Jnanamum, Pallavolukkum, Alukkudambum, Innindra Neermai Iniya Muramai, Uiralippan, Ennindra Yoniyumai Pirandai. இமையோர் தலைவா மெய்நின்று கேட்டருளாய் அடியேன் செய்யும் விண்ணப்பமே. இன் திருவருத்தம் த ஃபஸ்ட் வேர்ஸ் சுவாமி பிளஸ்ஸஸ் அஸ் நம்மாழ்வார் மெய்நின்று கேட்டருளாய் அடியேன் செய்யும் விண்ணப்பமே. அண்ட் ஓ நித்யசூரிஸ் சீஃப் இமையோர் தலைவா த சீஃப் ஆஃப் நித்யசூரிஸ் த விபரீத ஞானம் is the prime reason for this samsara bandham, this dehatma brahmam and devatantra brahmam, swatantra brahmam. All these things had taken me to and poinindra jnanam. These jnanams are all poi because so far viparita jnanam, anjnanam, and because of that we had Palla Olukkum, very Rajo Tamas Gunam, Rajo Gunam, because of Karma Vasanas, Prakriti Sambandham. All these Sariram, we had taken so many Sarirams, and Bhogyata Buddhi had come. This Sariram is full of Apasam, and we were thinking that this is meant for pleasure. The Sariram, the Indriya Sukham were all enjoyed by us. And we had lost complete vision and completely we were deluded. We were not aware of this Moksha Anubhavam, Kaikarya Ruchi. And we were caught in the Samsara Bandham. And now, because of some Sukritam, because of some Punya Palam, we got your grace, we received your grace, and we have held on to your feet. You are Sarvaloka Rakshakan. We have performed Sharanagati at your feet, and we have got some little bit Jnanam. Viralippan Yenindra Yoniyumai Piranda, you have taken so many births. Para Vyuha Vibhava Archa Antaryami Avatarams. Just to save us, just to protect us. And you have taken this Thiruvullam. And listen to our plea, listen to my plea. Main nindri ketarulai, adiyen seyyum vinnappam. Please listen to me. I am going to come out with Thiruvaruttam, Thiruvasiriyam, Periya Thiruvandadi, Thiruvaimali, these prabandhams. And you should listen to my vinnappam. And you Bhagavatas would take this as the insatiable nectar and they would enjoy. And please bless them as well to recite these things and make you listen to their verses as well. And see, in similar fashion, Alavandar takes the cue from Namalvar. He also says, Mainindri Ketarulai, Adiyen Seyyum Vinnappam. Emperuman, and he says agrataha vijnapanam ekam agrataha, in the front in front of me you are standing here. So he is Alavandar Yamunacharya must be reciting these verses in front of Sri Ranganathan Sannidhi, and he must be having this Anusantanam there. So Shastra says, if a person has committed incorrigible sins and if he thinks of performing prayaschittam, or if he is scared or afraid or having an apprehension of facing the consequences because of the so many papams that have been accrued so far by him, committed by him, if he realizes his swarupa jnanam, he is the recipient, he is the right recipient and the qualified recipient, deserves to receive Perumal's daya, says Shastra. Means one should have jukupsai, one should have disgust, frustration, regret for the past, the papams that he has committed. And once he starts regretting and intends to do a prayaschittam, and also scared and having an apprehension of facing the consequences of all those papams and is worried, he is right and fit to, deserves to receive the daya of Emperuman, says Shastra. And if that is the case, Alavandar says, I become the right patram. I have committed so many papams and I have begun to realize that it is going to heavily push me down because of the papams, and I regret about these papams. You will not get a daya patram better than me. And what is daya? Parasara Bhatta says, daya paravya sanahara, paravyasanahara. If somebody has vyasanam, grief, tunbam, sorrows, and they are having dukkam, to remove, looking at that, realizing their dukkam, sorrow, grief, and to attempt to remove that is daya. Attempt to alleviate their suffering is daya, mercy. And if that's the case, you are Dayanidhi, you are Karunanidhi, you are Paramakaruniko Bhagavan. If you are such a Dayaparan, you need to definitely protect me and save me and have mercy on me. And that is how Alavandar appeals to Sri Ranganatha, who is standing in front of him, to listen to him and cast his merciful glances, have the kataksham on Swami Yavanacharya. We should also pray for the same. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyah.